It is the final home series of the regular season for the Oklahoma Sooner baseball team. It's the opener of a three-game Big 12 conference series. The Sooners sit in fourth place in the Big 12 entering the weekend. The Kansas State Wildcats are in ninth, and they need to win some games just to make it to the Big 12 championship here in three weekends. Walker rockets this one to right center field. Harker and Mount chase it, but won't get there. And it one hops over the second O in Sooners and bounds up onto the hill, and the Sooners get an unfortunate bounce there. Walker at second, Zaragoza at third, and a fly ball to right should get the Sooners on the board at the very least. Cavalli hits this one into the air towards center field. Drew Mount has it. He'll make the catch. Ware tags at third, coming to the plate, and he will score. 2-0 Sooners. Both runs have scored on sacrifice flies, one by Kyler Murray, this one by Cade Cavalli. 2-2 pitch for Harris. One hop under the glove of Thompson out into left center field. Mendenhall waved around third. The throw comes into second base, and the Sooners lead 3-0. And the payoff pitch for Zaragoza. Bouncing ball to short. Thompson ranges to it and throws out Zaragoza, but he has chased home the fourth Sooner run. Runners go.
Yeah, there's the breaking ball. They're going to walk Walker.
So Hardman scores on a bases-loaded walk to steal Walker. Hayden High School. Murray, it's a slow roller to third. Tough play for Osmus. The throw is low. It skips past McMaster. Scoring are Harris and Zaragoza. And the Sooners lead 7-0. Steele Walker tries to leap over the tag of Maxson, but he gets tagged out at the plate. It's 12th double of the year. In the air toward left field. This tailing back toward Will Brennan. He'll make the catch. Cade Harris tags at third and scores. Steele Walker drives in the eighth Sooner run of the night. It's the third sacrifice fly for the Sooners in this game. Drilled to deep left field. Back goes Brennan. He reaches up and it's gone. Kyler Murray crushes a two-run home run for the Sooners. It's his seventh of the year. He's driven in four runs tonight and has 36 on the year.
It mashed the mic, is what you're saying.
Mendenhall mashed that ball. It one hops off the wall and over in left field. That will chase home Lindsley. Ware will have to stop at third on an RBI double by Mendenhall. And the Sooners have torn this game open. Just over the outstretched glove of McMaster. Into the right field foul corner. Picked up by Harker. Steele Walker racing for third. He has an RBI triple. And it's 12-0 Sooners as Brewster scores from first base on the play.
I'm hearing through the scouting grapevine that there's see ya ball game.
Zach Matthews strikes out the side in the ninth inning. Sooner pitchers record 14 strikeouts. And Oklahoma has taken the series opener from Kansas State by a final of 12-0.